Gideon.
Serious.
Okay, better now. I'm blessing another.
Got
it. Anybody want to touch me? Don't mean you anyway. Which is going to come over to him now. I'll be this far, but we don't want to get confused. It's a bit small, this.
Yeah. I can't really.
She lost her credit card yesterday, but we didn't report it because we were paying it. I think she's spending less than them. Do you know? And he lost his energy at the time. Do you know, I'll tell you what, and I was at the bar the other night in this pub, and I said to this bloke, hey mate, I was with my missus, she's sitting down. I said, hey mate, do you like women when they take the bra off and the chest just drops like two water bottles? They have to roll it up and put their chicken fillets in. Think it looks amazing. Oh, my nose is a bleeding tongue. Oh, it's a gun tool like that, make me feel sick. I said, would you like women when they take the girl off or the roller off or whatever they take off? And they got bleeding big belly. And they got big blue, yellow, purple stretch marks all around here. And all around the cheeks of the big fat ass. And all that cellulite and bleeding varicose veins and big kidney. He said, mate, and I said, well, keep your eyes off my knees. To all the girls, I've loved. To all the girls, you know my door. I'm just glad you gave me. You've got another suit of clothes to them. You got some grey trousers and a black coat. To all the girls I've loved before. To all the girls, I want you. Don't get jealous. I may say I've done my best.
Got 11 minutes left.
In your own time.
Can't get it
all. Can't give you daytime, John.
That's all.
Well, I said I needed you. Right now. Well, I said, well, kissy better, take it to your dad. Well, I said, I needed you. You said you will always stay. It wasn't me who changed you.
Thank you.
now. Because I love you.